Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials trading up 7. NASDAQ is up 50. S&P's up 11. Gold contract up $9.30, trading at $18.27 an ounce. We have silver up 43 cents, $23.25 an ounce. Light sweet crude up $1.25, $82.39 a barrel. Notes and bonds. The 10-year note up 6 ticks, trading 128.19. The 30-year up 3 at 156.01. Now, what happened here is the 30-year got back inside its higher range. 10-year has a way to go, but looks like it's clawing its way back. King Dollar finally gave it up, man. King Dollar broke its consolidation. You're down 710 ticks. You're at 94.913. Euro breaks out. That's up 82 ticks at 114.49. Yen breaks down 114.39. And the British pound's at 137, breaks topside. Those currencies, folks, that's what's putting the juice behind the gold, the silver, the commodities, and I expect that's going to continue. We take a look at the S&P. So what do we have yesterday? Yesterday, we went to a higher price. You had a contraction of volume. Bottom line, we got another contraction of volume. You get higher price. I expect you're going to keep going up the rest of the week. We'll see where this is going to shake out. Bottom line, SPY can get up to its highs. Right now, you're at 470. NDX 100, I don't expect the NDX 100 to get up to its highs. The reason being is that the NDX has already showed we have 2 lower highs and 3 lower lows. That's a downtrend. So I suspect the NDX, you know, we'll see whether it can, the Qs can make it up to the 397 to 400. Right now, you're 387. Gold contract caught the bid. Bottom line, it had already broken out of the consolidation. Failed the first time. We're up at that point again. I mean, it's definitely out of the consolidation, but the bottom line is that last time it failed was at 1833. We're at 1827 right now. 168,000 contracts, not bad. I suspect next leg up is 1881. We take a look at the silver market out here, what you have with silver. Silver is always more volatile than gold, that's for sure. Up 43 cents. Decent wide price spread, 50,000 contracts. Let's see what we're coming into here. Come on, baby. Okay. Yeah, that's good contract volume. Not bad. The last highs up here had 46, and then let's get over to King Dollar. Come on, baby. Give me that King Dollar. So King Dollar got the break. That's a decisive break, wide price spread. If we had volume, I suspect we'd have volume also. Nice break downtown. Stay right there, folks. Come right back.